we may have the privilege to witness two more brothers entering their lives of consecration and symbolizing to serve you and showing outwardly what they have already consecrated in their hearts to do. We ask that your watch care be over them in the narrow way ahead. We ask that you be with them, guide them, comfort them, that they may know that they may rely on you in all things. We ask all these things and be your will. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Thank you, brethren, and welcome you, brethren, to the house of the Lord.